Ben Fogle and James Cracknell join Paul O'Grady live at 5 after Deal or No Deal on 4.
22 boxes, £250,000, just one question. Welcome to Deal or No Deal. We get them from? Well, actually, all over the country, which is why we call them pilgrims. And they're here to hopefully see somebody change their life forever. Yes, this is the Dream Factory, and people come with their dreams. Here come the names. Now, I wonder what your dream is. Lynn.
Yes!
Brilliant.
Ooh, another good surprise. Lynn, it's now your turn to take the walk of wealth. Garcia.
That's right.
One of the Merthyr Tydfil Garcias.
Yeah.
Whatever happened to Williams and Jones and all those good old Welsh names?
Well, my husband's grandparents are from Spain.
Are they?
From Bilbao.
Hello, Nigel.
Hello.
What was your maiden name?
Williams Clement. Double barrel.
Williams Clement?
Yes.
That's very nice. It's
nice.
Yeah, I like double barrel names. That works. Yeah.
You could have one.
What would I be? Edmonds is a tricky one.
Go something before the Edmonds.
Yeah, what do you think? Noel? You're a teacher. What sort of teacher?
I'm a primary school teacher and I'm with nursery at the minute, so.
All the littlies?
All the little ones.
And they say cracking things.
They do, and make me laugh every day.
I love the one that's in the file. Who's going to tell it? Shall I do it
you
or
tell
you?
It, you tell it, because I'm nervous.
Well, apparently the story goes that you said, how was her father after he'd returned from his army tour? And she said, I don't know, because he rushed straight upstairs with mummy. And it also says in your file, you have a hungry mind. What does that mean, Lynn?
I don't know, I just like education. If you said to me, go back to school tomorrow, I would go back to school tomorrow. If you said to me, do your maths GCSE and brought the paper out, oh, I'd do it. So I've got my 3 degrees, and I'd like to do my PhD. But they want £9,600 now, so it's a lot of money.
Yeah. That would be great.
Good, wouldn't it?
Dr. Lynn Garcia.
Oh.
So, what have we got here?
That's my younger son, Lewis. Nigel's in the army, so... He was in the Falklands for a while.
How long have you been in the forces?
Since 92.
Okay. 92. And where have you served?
Bosnia twice. Twice. Northern Ireland. Yeah, about 7 times. Yeah, Kosovo.
Right. Very good. Do you worry when he's...
I do worry, Noel. That's why I'm here, because he's coming out.
Yeah, get him out.
Get him out, get him
out. All right, let's get him out. That's a very, very good reason to be here and win a huge amount of money. Okay, are you happy to crack on with this?
I am, yeah.
Okay, Lynn. I need you, please, to confirm you chose box number 6 at random before the game began.
I did.
It is a...
It's like doing your wedding vows, then. Give me the nod. Yeah. I did.
No, it's I did, not I do. Right. It's sealed by the independent adjudicator who seals all 22 boxes. That is the person who knows where the money is. Well, I hope you're going to be very happy with the result of this game. Both of you. Good luck, Nigel. but most of all, good luck, Lynn.
You're a good winker, aren't you?
He taught me that. I'm going to pick Jean, because she's from Treurbet. A lovely Welsh lady. Cariad. Off we go, Jean, number 5, please.
Thanks, Jean.
Thank you, Cariad. Back. Good luck, kid.
Thank you.
£15,000.
I'm okay. It's just funny out here. When you stand over there.
Yeah.
A bit weird, isn't it? But you never stand over there. Perhaps you could go and stand over there.
Okay.
Go on then.
Absolutely. I have been here before, but not since Ben arrived.
Can I have number 7, Daniel, please?
Good luck.
Thank you.
You've had that look on your face. You can't see anything from here.
I can only see where they open. I can't see none of that. So you just, like, shall I smile?
Box opens and your mouth opens.
What was it?
Carl, number 3, please.
Yeah, you can open that one. I can see it from here.
Thank you, Carl. Are you staying by there now?
Well, you told me to come here.
We haven't got a box, though, have you? Do you know Pauline?
Yes.
She makes me ring her every morning to make sure she's out of bed.
Really?
Yeah. So we'll have Pauline number 8, please.
I shall miss you, Lynn.
Can I have Jono, number 19, please?
Thank you, Jono.
Lovely, Lynn.
Thank you.
If I can get you the penny.
Good boy.
Nigel?
Yeah, it's okay.
Yep. Hello, banker! It's a what? Yes, it's a great atmosphere down here. It's really good. The pilgrims are revved up. Yeah, they've been on red meat, I think, before we started. It's incredible. The energy coming off them, it's like just being in front of a roaring log fire. It's just coming all the time. They look like planks. That's a bit unfair. Oh, a boo and a hiss built into one. Hey, that's good. I like that. Yes, you like lots of boos and then a nice long hiss. Very good. You think she could be trouble? Why do you think she could be trouble? Nigel, you're married to a dangerous lady. The banker is often very right when it comes to character analysis. £9,600.
£9,600. Yeah, because I said that,
I've taken
my PhD.
Beg your pardon?
Because I told him my PhD would cost £9,600.
Yes, yes, your PhD would cost £9,600, so he made a note of that as well. He doesn't sit there rubbing his stomach drinking claret all the time, you know. He does make notes. So is that it? PhD and off?
Yeah.
No, it's a lot of money, it's good money, but we didn't come for £9,600.
Ask me the question, Noel. I've decided.
£9,600, deal or no deal?
No deal, thank you very much. Can I have Lee in it? She's been teaching me how to speak Essex.
Right then, Lee. Can you speak posh?
I could try, Noel. Just for you.
That's good.
Isn't it rather good?
Yes, when you answer the telephone.
Yes.
Do you not put on a posh voice?
No. Would you like to hear my telephone voice?
Yes, come on.
Hello?
Here we go, the box score.
Oh, Lynn, I really do love you, and I'm really going to miss you. This is blue for you.
Very grand.
Good luck.
Somebody groaned, but actually, this is shaping up brilliantly. You don't touch the top six down there.
Can I have Mandy, number 15, please?
I hope I deliver the goods, Lynn. Best of luck.
Take a little bit of a break now.
Okay.
Why should people return to this game?
You tell them that, Noel.
No, I've got a better idea. You come over here to my mate from Essex. Lee from Wickford. I was born in Ilford. Wickford. In Essex, yeah. Why should they come back?
Because Lynn is the most gorgeous, lovely Welsh girl you're gonna ever meet, and she is just brilliant, and she's gonna win loads of money.
She's right.
High definition has the power to make your viewing experience more intense. But at explosive speed, the action can become blurred and the detail missed. Now, helping you leave motion blur behind, the new Panasonic Viera Neo PDP televisions with 600 Hz technology and FreeSat HD built in, because motion clarity matters. Panasonic, ideas for life.
And gravity won't pull you through. You know you're missing out on something. Well, that something depends on you. All of me now is one thing that turns this.
This Raisin Oats and More is delicious.
I think we should hide it from the kids.
What?
Look, you've got plump raisins, clusters, crispy oat flakes. What have they ever done to deserve this?
But they're our children.
Are we sure about that, Margaret? Are we absolutely sure?
Unbelievably delicious Raisin Oats and More. Too good to share.
Family life. You'll find it all on the fridge door. From piano lessons to parents' evenings. It's all there. Somewhere. But now there's a new way to help organise family life. The O2 Joggler has a shared family calendar, which automatically takes handy reminders to your O2 mobile, so everyone knows where they need to be and when. The O2 Joggler, helping family life run more smoothly.
This year, it's Mickey's magical party, and Disneyland Paris is expecting an extraordinary hero. You discover DJ Stitch's first fantastic show, the new attraction Playhouse Disney Live, Mickey and Friends' exciting new show, and many more surprises. Kids under seven stay, play, and travel free by Eurostar. Plus, during the magical summer days, book by July 15th and save up to 40% on your hotel and park tickets. Call 08448 003 003.
Women are not made to be invisible, but protection should be. Envive by Always for sensitive bladder with super-absorbing microchannels. Protection that lets your confidence stand out. Envive by Always. Single packs now half price at Boots.
Let's make the most of the summer, whatever the weather. Share sweet chili chicken kebabs, reared to our exclusive Elmwood standard. Or try our sausages, made from Hampshire bred pork, raised outdoors on British farms. Everything you need for a truly British barbecue. And right now, our mouth-watering Scottish Aberdeen Angus beef burgers are two for £2. The Cooperative. Good with food.
She's a bit of a qualifications fanatic. She's actually got 3 degrees, and she would very much like to win enough money that she could get a PhD, which 18,000 or something you need for a PhD.
Yeah? I think it's gone up.
Is it?
Yeah.
Right then.
Rightio.
A lot of scratching going on.
Oh, sorry.
Have you got something?
Can I have number 11, Amy, please?
Okay, Amy.
Best of luck, Lynn. Hope it's a blue.
Well, the bank has just gone, thank goodness for that. So one Welsh lady's not going to take me for a quarter of a million. Shall I get it? Hello. Yeah, it does make a change, doesn't it? Yeah, this Welsh one's not winning it, he says. Oh. Oh, you've made him feel very nostalgic for Wales. Normally, all he can think about is the big money, but now it's gone, he's thinking about wonderful holidays in Wales. The beaches and everything. She is scratching a lot. Crabs. Used to catch crabs when you were on holiday. On the beach. Oh, lovely. Great memories for you. Okay. Well, the first part of that is he's totally convinced that given a good offer, you'll go. He actually thinks this is a very good offer, and you should take now for box six, £7,500.
It's a good board, Lynn. You've got three of the block of five, you've got a good fallback, and you've got all them blues to it. It is a good board.
I'm ready for the question.
£7,500, deal or no deal?
Thank you, no deal.
Thank you.
Absolutely fantastic. You've been brilliant since I've been here. I'm really going to miss you. And we will keep in touch. And I'll try and start you off with the blues.
Thank you.
£5,000.
Oh,
have 16 Harry, please.
All best of luck in the world. Hope it's blue.
Thank you. Can I have Christopher 21, please?
Thank you, Chris.
Good luck, Lynn. It's been a pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
This is gonna be blue. You had a degree in maths.
I know.
Hello. Oh, you let him in there. That's actually quite witty. He said, is that what they said to her when they gave her her last degree? Did she go, have I done three? You are sounding very confident, I have to say. Well, you said, I hope I pitched this just right. Go on. Ah, has he pitched it just right? Let's have a look at the expression on your face when it comes. Your box is now worth £11,000.
Take those three in the next round, then I'd just be chasing £20,000, wouldn't I?
Well, of course, the wonderful thing about this game is you are just as likely to take the bottom three as the top three.
Yeah. It's just knowing where they are. And
yes.
A bit of luck.
Lynn, there is a risk that you'll take a red out, and if you can keep it to the 20,000, you would still have a fantastic offer. It is luck, you know, and it is a good offer. It's what it means to you.
I'm ready.
£11,000. Deal or no deal?
It's a lot of money. Thank you. No deal. Number two, please, Jamie.
God, it's gone very quiet in here, I tell you. I think you are really at that pivotal point here. Go on, Jamie.
All the best, Lynn. Darling Lynn, we're going to miss you. You're such a lovely person. All right? Good luck now.
Fascinating scenario here. There's so many ifs and there's only one certainty. You know, if you can get to 8 box, 4 and 4, that'd be great. If you could find the 10p, that would be great. And you know the one certainty, Lynn? I'm going to get, in this break, a wet wipe and remove the lipstick off your face. Do come back, she'll look top then.
Christmas style for you and your family. 25% off all two clothing at Sainsbury's.
Fact. You can immunise your family against many infectious diseases, but not the most common of all, food poisoning. Often caught from raw meat and the surfaces that it touches. Dettol Surface Cleanser kills 99.9% of bacteria, wherever food has been prepared. Dettol protects. Fact. Fact. The flu virus can live on surfaces for up to 2 days. Dettol Disinfectant Spray kills 99.9% of cold and flu viruses. Dettol protects. Fact.
I need new glasses, but how can I afford them?
Hey, just say.
How can I keep up with the family's dental checkups?
Hey, just say.
Want cash back towards dental, optical and other healthcare bills? Hey, just say. Our health cash plans help spread the cost and start at just $2.25 a week. Call now on 0800 0854321 and get 1 month free.
You know, I'm asked all the time by people back at the old Vic, just which are the best seats in the house? Well, I gotta tell you, that all depends on exactly what makes a great seat a great seat. For an awful lot of people, it's what comes with it. For others, it's a different sort of taste. You know what? Maybe it's peace and quiet that makes a seat worth shouting about. Or it could be it's all about the quality of service. Truth is, you'll know when you find the right seat.
The business class experience from American Airlines.
Time to change the way you see hair color. Don't waste even a minute of your time. New Perfect 10 from Nice and Easy has an innovative aminoglycine formula that gives high gloss color and healthier looking hair in just 10 minutes. And you can forget about grays. New Perfect 10 gives flawless gray coverage so effortlessly, you're perfect in 10 minutes. New Perfect 10 from Nice and Easy. The color that changes everything. From Clairol.
At times like these, it's the little things that make us happy. And if you know where to look, you'll find them everywhere. Little moments, just waiting to give us a little smile. And that's why we're offering free payment protection and typical 0% APR finance on most Renaults right now. Like we said, little things.
Welcome to CompareTheMeerkat.com IT department. People still overload my website looking for cheap car insurance. Looking for CompareTheMarket.com. Sergey have nervous meltdown.
He already have worms.
So now we fix problem with new computer, my Bob. 3, 2, 1. We are liftoff. CompareTheMeerkat.com. CompareTheMarket.com.
Simples.
My big night out. My killer heels. That's my look.
Tonight, folks, we have Coronation Street legend herself, Miss Julie Goodyear, and intrepid explorers James Cracknell and Ben Fogle. Plus, high drama on the water as the P-Team and the Angels go head-to-head in our epic rowing competition. There's thousands of pounds at stake for charity, so find out who's won it live at 5 on 4. See you then. Thank you.
Welcome back to Linscape. Lynn's a teacher, and husband Nigel's in the army, and they're hoping to win big so that they can both achieve dreams, get him out of the army, and further your education. It's tense at the moment. You need a blue to get the balance point at APOX. Where do you think you'd like to go?
22 Jez.
We're with you, Jez. You can see it. You're a good reader of the game. I know you can't influence it, but wouldn't it be great if we have a blue, and it would be fabulous if it's the 10p out of the game?
Great. Okay. All the best, Lynn. It's been said, but you will be missed, mate.
Yes! Oh, Jez! Oh, Jez! Oh, gentleman. What a nice young man you are. Very obliging. Hello. Oh, he was hoping to get away with a cheeky offer. Because, of course, if you'd found one red in that round, then the prospect becomes far more dangerous if you go on. Because it would be possible to wipe out your whole game in one round. You can't do that anymore. £16,000.
I gotta go and ask.
You gotta go and ask them. Do you know what I was gonna say?
Chat, what?
Why can't we get Nigel down?
Come on then, Nigel.
Come on, Nigel, you come down here. Just think it's really important you've got these ambitions. You want to get him out of the armed forces. What would you do if you left the army? What would you do?
Well, the 250's gone now, so I can't come out. So
you can't come out?
No, 250's gone. That was the benchmark, 250.
But we need an extension, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
So an extension on the house, really?
Yeah, which is a double-story extension, Noel.
So you want me to give you a quote for extending your house?
Somebody might be a builder. I don't know.
Yeah, we've got any builders in?
Oh,
are you a builder? Yeah. Lovely, okay. You're not very busy at the moment, are you? got you a job here in Merthyr.
Yeah.
So, what are we talking about?
A garage. And a bedroom on top.
Swimming
pool.
I forgot to say ensuite.
There we are.
About 50. Expensive, isn't it?
Poor chap, you cracked it up. He was happy to do it in the low 20s.
He didn't do that sucking thing. You can't be a real builder.
Right then, back to the game.
Oh, yeah.
You've been offered £16,000. For your box.
You couldn't get an extension for £16,000, could you?
No.
You'd have a garage. You couldn't have a bedroom, could you? So I'm ready for the question.
£16,000. Deal or no deal?
I'll only be here once in a while, so no deal. Cool window number 9, please.
You're a sweet lady, Lynn. I hope this is the one for you.
No, sorry, Lynn.
Pretty low, about 50 even down. Before that, been a few blues.
They don't have. There is no history. They don't have memories boxes.
Her box has a memory.
Yes, she's a bit of a nightmare, isn't she?
Nigel told me to go for number 1.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
13 reds in a row.
She can't have another red, can she?
That's what we said when she had 12. She's in the Hall of Fame. Nobody has ever had 13 in a row.
She wouldn't do that to me, would you, Pat?
No, it's going to be a blue for you.
Pat? It would, I have to admit. It'd be totally extraordinary if you're extending the run. A blue, please.
It's going to be over now, Lynn. It's going to be a blue.
You're about to do something that you failed to do.
Yeah! Oh, that was a brave choice.
And if this is blue,
right,
the loss of the 75,000 frankly doesn't matter.
It'll have to be Darren, number 10.
OK, Darren. £5, £50, £250. Big scream if those three reds are still in play. Go on.
Good luck.
Thanks, Dad. So blue.
Yes! How are you feeling now?
Good. Better, better. Two blues, three reds. Good.
Three jolly healthy reds.
Yeah.
Hello. Reds. How are you feeling now?
Deceptively precarious is the board.
Interesting. Okay, you can see his thinking here. He sees the £20,000 as the pivot point, the fulcrum, if you like. It could go that way, or it could go that way. You can kind of see what he means.
Yeah.
You know? So the £20,000 is key. And that's the offer. £20,000 for this car. Lynn. He called it the fulcrum.
Yeah.
It's sitting there as a fanciful sum because it's there on the board.
Yeah.
But actually, £20,000 has been offered, and so you are just four letters away from it being your money.
Right. Well, what will be the biggest regret if I deal on 20 and there's 100 in there or 50 in there? Or I deal...
Good, good.
I don't deal and I go on with a fiver.
Good. Answer your own question.
It's £20,000, a lot of money, and I think if it was a £5 in that box, I think we could be...
We'd be happy.
Perhaps distraught would be the wrong word, but I think we'd be very disappointed.
No, if it was £100.
No, no, no. I'm just saying if it was £5 in there. Considering we've had an offer of 20.
Emotionally, you plunge because you've just got the fiver at the end of the game.
Yeah.
How does that plunge compare with the ecstasy of 100,000?
Yeah.
Lynn, if you go on... You must keep two reds to increase your offer, right? And you've got to look at it. You're going to take a two and a one, right? Because even if you took out the 100,000, you've got to keep the two reds to increase your offer. Because if you take out the two big ones, you're not going to get the offer that you're getting now. And you've got to decide which is best for you.
Yeah.
Right? That is the decision.
I'm ready.
£20,000. Deal or no deal?
It's a fantastic offer for that board. Deal.
Not that much. Let's just double check how people are feeling about this. West Wing, are you happy with that?
Yes.
East Wing, are you happy with that?
Yes.
Right, we're all happy. Deceptively precarious was the banker's continued description of this. So right now we're wanting it to become very obviously precarious, horrible and destroyed. Where would you have gone next?
Well, the banker probably knows from my file it's all birthdays that I've left. So, I'll go with Nicole, number 13. Not Nicole, Lauren. But Nicole's my daughter.
Right, okay.
And she's on number 13.
OK, this is Nicole's birthday.
Yeah, 13th.
Lovely. Lauren, we now want £100,000, please.
Let's hope it's her feeling.
Yeah.
£20,000, no. What are you clapping? £20,000 was perfect. It would have to go if she had played on. It's a disaster. Where are you going now?
Lewis's birthday, number 14, please.
Welcome to Marios. The game, Marios. And, curse of the newbie time. 100,000 or 50K, please. No! 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 20,000 a fiver and £50 was the perfect round, and you're almost there. This has to be spectacular. This one's got to be the 100,000. Which one are you going with?
I'll take David number 12, please, because I think I would have left 18, because that's my birthday, so...
You'd have kept it because of your birthday. 18. All right, David, here we go. It's got to be 100,000. The nightmare is it's 50 quid, in which case she has thrown away the chance of one of the strongest finishes this year. Go on, Dave.
I hope it's a big one.
Yes!
Thank you. Good luck.
Well, 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 well. Okay. 50 or 50,000? That's an interesting combination, isn't it?
50,000.
You think you brought 50,000 to the table?
No, and that six doesn't mean anything.
Hello.
I think the big money's in 18,000.
At this point, he would have offered you £14,000. So at the moment, you've done all right. And there is a chance here of a banker spanking.
Yeah.
Isn't there?
50 quid in there.
Yes.
Yeah.
50 quid in here, selling it for 20,000.
Good job.
On the other hand, if you had had the determination to go on and the self-belief that when you come here, you should always grab the moment, then were you destined to go away with £50,000? Did you turn your back on that? No. Yes. Tricky, isn't it?
It's a lot harder when you're out here.
It is a lot harder. Ben, would you complete the game, please? 50 quid sitting there. How are you feeling?
I think I would have felt a lot worse if I'd gone home with a fiver or 50 quid. I'm going home with £20,000.
I hope the two of you are really happy with that result. Didn't get you out of the army, but good luck in what you do. Lynn, I'm so pleased. It is £20,000. Another fascinating game. And although she had a certain reserve about her, you could tell, couldn't you? There was a big, big emotional battle going on. Should she go for it? Should she go for it? It's a great crowd of people here, and it does seem as if they have totally bought into the belief that this is Carpe Diem. This is the game that you have to grab when it's your day. See you tomorrow.
Next on Four, Julie Goodyear's popping into chats with Paul O'Grady.
Stoke it up, lad. Hotter, Grummet. Oh. Huh? Oh. Excuse me, sons. new boiler, lad. That'll save us some pennies.
Empower Home Team only install energy-efficient boilers, which could save you up to £275 a year.
You know, I'm asked all the time by people back at the old Vic, just which are the best seats in the house. Well, I gotta tell you, that all depends on exactly what makes a great seat a great seat. For an awful lot of people, it's what comes with it. For others, it's a different sort of taste. You know what? Maybe it's peace and quiet that makes a seat worth shouting about. Or it could be it's all about the quality of service. Truth is, you'll know when you find the right seat.
The business class experience from American Airlines.
Women are not made to be invisible, but protection should be. Envive by Always for sensitive bladder with super-absorbing microchannels. Protection that lets your confidence stand out. Envive by Always. Single packs now half price at Boots.
Hair color that shimmers full of golden tones gives me a healthy looking glow. so indulging casting chrome gloss from L'Oreal Paris.
Super glossy. My color never looked so shimmering. All this and no ammonia. It's what I've been waiting for.
Now introducing new glossy blacks from Casting Chrome Gloss. Dark chocolate, ebony black and black cherry.
This year, it's Mickey's Magical Party, and Disneyland Paris is expecting an extraordinary hero. You! Discover DJ Stitch's first fantastic show, the new attraction Playhouse Disney Live, Mickey and Friends' exciting new show, and many more surprises. Kids under 7 stay, play, and travel free by Eurostar. Plus, during the magical summer days, book by July 15th and save up to 40% on your hotel and park tickets. Call 08448 003003.
Only one bottle's been chosen as Britain's most trusted probiotic. 2 years running. Actimel, scientifically proven to help support your body's defences.
In four extraordinary programmes, some of Britain's top surgeons will take you step-by-step through life-changing operations as they perform surgery live on Channel 4.
This is an opportunity to see what actually happens in a real operating theatre.
The operation, Surgery Live, starts Bank Holiday Monday at 10:25 on 4.
Two days till Mr. Paul O'Grady takes a well-earned break. In his place, we'll be showing Brand New Coach Trip at the same time. And talking of Paul, here's the man himself, right now.
Do you know I know you're a small dog?
How?
Because cats scare you.
Well, do you know I know you're a small dog?
Huh.
Because worms scare you.
The Paul O'Grady Show, sponsored by Butcher's Choice, perfect for small dogs.
Butterflies scare you.
Stop it.
Yeah.
Tonight, Julie Goodyear, James Cracknell, and Ben Fogle, and Ormageddon. From London, it's Paul O'Grady.
Hello, folks. Hello, folks. I don't know what this is. It's a new bike, a new invention. You put your baby in the front, and as you can see, my baby hasn't had much luck. Look. Sorry, Babs, sorry. There you go. Right, where's me dog? Where's me real baby? Bring him out, Buster. Come on, fella. There he is. No cocky or leggy. Up the set, please, Buster. Thank you very much. Are you OK, yes? Yes! Golly good. What's this bust? What is it? If I give it here, you promise you won't squeak it all the way through the show? No, you're not interested, are you? It's too big for you, because you've got no choppers. Dear Paul, my auntie and me seen this in a shop and thought of you. Did you seen it in a shop? We could not leave Buster and Olga out, so we got them a toy each so they couldn't destroy anything on your desk. And they've sent me, as soon as I can spare the time, I'm going to have a nervous breakdown. I've worked for it, I deserve it, and no one's going to stop me. So remember that when I'm giving in the streets. Thank you for that.